गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन. इन लास्ट क्लास वी हैव स्टडीड चैप्टर 2, दैट इज सेंसिटिविटी टुवर्ड्स अदर्स. चिल्ड्रेन, दिस इज योर रिवीजन क्लासेस. इन दिस क्लास आई विल डिस्कस विथ यू लिविंग ऑन अ क्वाइट वर्ल्ड. चिल्ड्रेन, you can see here Anjali was born deaf. She cannot hear the noise, the sounds or people talking. She does not know what it is like to hear, but she knows what it is like to be deaf. It is quite everywhere. She uses her hearing aid. The vibrations of the loud sound disturb her. She quickly turns off her hearing aid. Hearing impaired means deaf. Deaf children are taught the sign language. It is an organized system of gesture or mime used in place of speech. It is common among people who do not speak a common language or among people who are unable to speak or hear. You can see here the sign languages. The diagram shows that hand movements used in finger spelling or sign language. Each movement symbolizes a letter of alphabet. You can see this picture. Each movement symbolizes a letter of alphabet. They are used together with gestures for specific words or ideas, which enable a hear impaired person to converse with others. In earlier times, most people believed that hearing impaired people were incapable of learning a language or of being educated in any way. But Pedro de Pons, a Spanish monk, became the first teacher to teach such students. In 1620, John Polo Bonet, another Spanish, wrote the first book for educating them. The book contained manual alphabet similar to one used today. Do you know, deaf people are also trained to make sounds and read the lip movements so that they can communicate with others. Come to the children living in dark world. The visually impaired means blind. Blind people learn to use their sense of touch to feel and anticipate. They read books that are different from ours. The pages of their books are thick and have rows of raised dots. These books are written in Braille. Braille is a language. They touch these dots and recognize the written word. Thus, they read by running fingers on them. Do you know, Braille was invented by Louis Braille. In an accident, he lost her eyesight. He had great interest in reading, which persuaded him to find the way of reading and writing. Finally, he introduced a way to read and write by touching the raised dots on paper. This script was named Braille in his honor. Here is a picture of Louis Braille. The hearing impaired or the visually impaired children deserve our understanding and not pity. They do not have the ability to hear with their ears or see with their eyes, but they can be guided to move around on their own like other people. They can study and work hard at different occupations, professions. They can prove to be useful members of society if they are given proper facilities, opportunities and guidance. We must give them respect. Never be afraid to ask if they need any help. Here are some points how to develop sensitivity towards others. Number one point, respect the elders. Number two, do not make unkind remarks about anyone's physical appearance, like children wearing braces, special shoes, spectacles, etc. Number three, do not make negative remarks about anyone's religion, caste, language, etc. Number four, talk politely to younger children, older people, and everyone, especially the servants. Number five, try to participate in different activities. Participation is more important than winning. Number six, have sympathy for the poor and those suffering from any disease. Number seven, share the household chores. Number eight, learn about meditation. It develops an ability to handle stress. Children, good citizens are, after all, made at home. Children, here your chapter 2 is completed. Thank you. Have a nice day.